And we're back. Please welcome Neil Corbould. Sorry, I completely screwed up your name. Hello,
you?
Sir. You all right?
Yeah, very good.
How's it going? The special effects wizard on Gravity.
You. Yes.
So you've picked up BAFTAs, Oscars. Where are you putting them all?
I've had to build another shelf in the living room. So yeah. I've had to put extra support in there for them. So.
Oh wow.
Yes. No. It's very good.
Of course, building stuff is what you do. So I imagine a shelf in your place looks better than it does in most people's places.
Yes. Well, it's stronger.
Does it move around? Is it a shelf?
Not at the moment. No, that might be the next stage. Is make it all hydraulic and motion-based sort of thing. Yeah.
Yeah. So you're here tonight representing Gravity.
Yes.
It's a huge phenomenon, this movie. What has it meant for you personally, though?
You know what? It's one of those movies that it's like a chance in a lifetime, and to be associated with Gravity is like, I don't think I could ask for anything more. You know, it's the pinnacle of my career at the moment. Working with such a fantastic group of people, you know, led by Alfonso and David Heyman, it's just an amazing experience. And it just keeps going and going. So, and we're here tonight, and that's great.
And this is it. Once this is over tonight, is that it? You're done? Take the Gravity stuff off?
No, we got one more award season, one more award in June, and then there's the Science Fiction and Fantasy Awards, and then who knows?
Okay.
So I might go back out there, and but it's all about tonight.
Okay.
We're looking forward to it tonight.
Wish you all the best, man.
Thank you very
Neil,
much.
Neil, pleasure. Thank you. Take care. Thanks. Neil Corbould, thank you.